Hello everyone, welcome to Kaon Technology SMP Neo 2 Series Media Player tutorial video. This video will walk you through how to use SMP Player with its embedded software SMP Neo 2 to log in the user interface and be ready for setup. Hardware installation. After you receive the package of Kaon Media Player, please firstly unpack the package. Then take the following four steps to complete the hardware installation. You will find a media player, a power adapter, a power cord in the package. You will also need to prepare an Ethernet cable, a USB keyboard and a mouse, and a display with its cable. Now let's take SMP2300 as an example and start to install this player. Step 1. Plug the Ethernet cable into the media player's LAN port. By default, SMP player will get an IP address from a DHCP server. Step 2. Connect the HDMI cable to your display. The default resolution will be your screen's native resolution. Step 3. Connect the keyboard and the mouse to any of the USB connectors. Step 4. Connect the power adapter to a socket. SMP player will be turned on automatically by itself. The mentioned steps above can be applied to all SMP players. Please find the exact connector ports of each model. Log in SMP Neo 2 user interface. Once the installation is completed, you will see the login page on the screen. Now, you can enter the default username and password. The default username is webadmin and the password is admin. Then select your preferred UI language and click login. Now we can see the main page of the SMP Neo 2 web manager. Let's take a quick overview of the user interface. As we can see, SMP Neo 2 web manager has two level menus. Click an item in the main menu and you will see more selections in the submenu. In the upper right corner, you can change the system time and also manage your account in account and shortcut. If you have questions about any specific function, you can simply go to the configuration page of the function and click help on top of the window. If you want to change the language settings, go to the language at the bottom of the page. For detailed instructions of a specific function, please check out other tutorial videos or go to the online help on each page, and subscribe to our YouTube channel to follow our product news and details. Thank you for watching and thank you for choosing Kaon Technology.